Every new camera that comes out talks about improved dynamic range. Honestly, we've been there in the good enough or beyond good enough zone for quite some time. So this is a Leica SL2S. This is a Canon 5D Mark II. I have a very high dynamic range scene in front of me. Let's shoot it. There's a frame with the Leica. There's a frame with the Canon. Can you really tell that big of a difference? Pretty big price difference.